be the best.
Hey guys, we're gonna give you a little puppy fix today. These are little Norwich Terriers and
what's the other one? Aussiepoo?
An Aussiepoo. Australian Shepherd Poodles.
Hey guys!
Love.
Oh, look at this one.
He's over at my booth.
I think
over
he
here.
Found a daddy.
Yeah, definitely. I love. You're just 98% love.
And what's the 2%?
Trouble.
Absolutely.
Yes.
I think you might have that backwards.
Well, right now it's all love.
Right, right. So, what are they, about 8 weeks old?
The Norwiches are 10 weeks, the Yankees are 12.
Okay. Oh, the other biter.
Oh my goodness. Everybody loves puppies. I got lots of people who are standing around to play with their puppies. Just thought you guys would like a little puppy fix today. Make you smile.
Hi, sweetness. How are you?
In case you're wondering, we are at the pet food forum.
No biting.
This is
biting is
an industry conference where folks from the pet industry come. And they always have these adorable puppies here to keep us company and make us smile.
Rich terriers.
I just want to share with you guys.
A cross between Australian Shepherd and
okay, say bye, puppy. Okay. Bye-bye.
Come here. Oh, you look at the pot. Yes, you do.